those just clinging on and hoping. This place simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here.
So one terrific performance under their belts. Now they've got to do it all again, Jim.
Yeah, it's hard not to see it that way after such a convincing first crack at it. This team ought to ooze confidence and be able to recreate the authority and control. They've said all the right things in the build-up. Now they've got to go out and practice what they preach. Sometimes that can backfire.
The action has already started. Barcelona made the most of their home advantage, winning the first leg. They're in a position where a semi-final place is all but theirs. It takes some comeback to deny them. Dashing forward at pace. Rakitic shakes the chutes. They've scored!
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Barcelona are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heavy. Barcelona give themselves the perfect start. Can they build on it? Loose ball, who's going to get there? Just the goalkeeper, Luis Suarez! It's in! And already they're looking to run away with it. Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
He's left his man. And he just whacks it away. It's Rakitic!
He's there to make a great save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Play for a throw. Sane plays it forward. Nelson Semedo. And it's Messi. Played into space out wide. And it's hoisted clear. Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition. And I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
To thread it through.
It's a kind of work on the flank. Yeah, they seem to be encouraging both fullbacks to ease inside, so we'll keep an eye on that to see if it all works out.
Now, can he finish? Rakitic. The referee has given a corner. Semedo tries to get it forward quickly. Gabriel Jesus. Titi battles to win it back. Went in for a slide tackle and executed it cleanly. Danger averted for now. Rakitic. He's got away. David Silva puts it away. Needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. He's through the middle. And he's on his way! He's through, it's one-on-one! Ter Stegen demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Luis Suarez. Lovely feat. Rakitic. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Nelson Semedo
is steaming forward. That has been clubbed away.
Forward it goes.
Now it's Fernandinho.
Fine defending there.
There is the half-time whistle.
Strong opinions on the first half. Barcelona just didn't want the half-time whistle to be blown. Convincing and controlled.
Barcelona in control at half-time. 2-0. Already up and running for the second half. And it's Aguero. Fernandinho to back.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Rakitic,
deftly done.
Going through,
going for goal! Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
Yeah, but I really like that link-up there. I think something I'm sure they can work on again and get it right.
Tries to dink it in. Sané.
Here is over the line.
Looking for a decent ball in. Mendy has given away a free kick. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. It's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Chuck, can he finish? And he's found the net! And the second half is off to a flyer!
Now looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning break there.
Goal, but it is surely too much to hope for a comeback.
No, that's not the ball he wanted.
Rakitic. Aimed low and direct. It's Gundogan.
Mondi. That intervention was very necessary.
Walker.
Real chance to break.
Nicely measured pass. He's got away, and a shot! Mendy goes looking. Vidal
is making a foray down the right. Puts it into the middle.
Gundogan knocks it away. Good side, a bit too casual in possession. And that's been lever clear. It's Jordi Alba.
Loose, who's getting there?
Surely a shot. He's left his. Can he put it away? They've done it! And this is getting better and better.
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Yeah, okay, it's gone in with the help of the crossbar, but that was merited due to the quality of the strike.
Out in the nick of time. Forward it goes. Luis Suarez. Defenders on the back foot. Rakitic tries to stroke it through. And he just whacks it away. And that's been won straight back. He's got options out wide. Laporte boots it to safety.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
The people getting it behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
It's a loose ball.
Now it's Sané going through. Gundogan shoots!
just off target.
Sterling did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Jordi Alba. Now it's Aguero.
And it's been taken straight back.
Gundogan
plays it long.
Looking to shoot!
You know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Still trying to make a game of this.
It's De Bruyne.
Sterling.
To get on the end of this.
Only by poor finishing. Rapidly approaching the end. Now just moments away from a semi-final place.
Looking for space out wide.
Sterling.
Now it's Aguero.
It's a good looking towering header. And the ball's come out.
De Bruyne.
This could fall anywhere. Oh, he's got that all wrong, and it's a penalty.
Barcelona really could have done without this.
A formality. We're level. Oh, dispatched with certainty.
Well, the keeper probably felt he could read that, but he's guessed completely wrongly. It's gone to the other side.
So, is this the start of a comeback?
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Vidal.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
And it's Jordi Alba.
And help's available out wide.
He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Defending, but that'll do. And out to safety. Now it's Luis Suarez. Can he score?
De Bruyne.
Now it's Aguero. And now they can launch a counter.
Gundogan as well there, alert.
And the referee brings it to a close. And on to the semi-final. Another hurdle cleared. Next up, the penultimate step.
Well, considering what happened in the first game, Jim, how do you think they've done here?
I think the important thing for the second leg was that they didn't become uncertain as to whether they set up to defend or attack. And I thought they got the balance just right. Good job done.